Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the Valley Polar Base research contract and the building materials task. The next contract I'd like to make a start on is Order Master Supreme. This is a multi-stage contract which will require us to make several deliveries to locations on each map in Alaska, so I will split this up across several episodes and try to work in other jobs along the way. Our first stop will be to refuel the White Western Star from the fuel semi we left near the garage. Then we can pick up the first of the oversized cargo containers from the airdrome. To make it easier to load the container, I'll move the P12 out of the loading zone. Next stop is the factory in Mountain River. With the first of the oversized cargo containers delivered, we can switch to the drilling stuff delivery contract and pick up the container of drilling equipment from the service site. We'll need to deliver the drilling equipment to the drilling site on the North Port map. Thank you. With that contract complete, we've completed all the regional progress tasks for Alaska, but there are a few more jobs to complete before I'll move on to Tamir. Next contract is fire in a barrel. We'll need to pick up 2 loads of fuel barrels and deliver them to the port. With the fuel on board, we can make our way to the port. With that delivery complete, we can continue with the Order Master Supreme contract, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.